Now, the Country Women's Association has been serving up scones with jam and cream at Sydney's Royal Easter Show since 1947. That is only 100 years after Mrs. Robinson was born. So we sent her down to the show to give the ladies there some hot baking tips.
Yay!
Mrs. Robinson, you sure are pretty. What's happening down there this morning?
Well, hello there, Angelique. Good to see you. Good to see everyone. It's just wonderful to be doing this. I was meant to go to bingo, but I put that off for you. And I just have been told that I believe Robert Mills is on your panel this morning, and I have loved him since he was on that Talent X Factor show,
you
know, so long ago.
Fine.
I don't even know the name of it. So, hello, Robert. Good to see you, darling.
Hello,
good to see you. What a nice young man
you
are. Now, thank you so much. I'll see you in the dressing room after. Oh, he is a terrible. I'm a wicked old tease. Anyway, now let me tell you. Now, there's always been something in me that I've just never felt completely woman. There's always been something that got in the way, and I never knew what it was until now. And that's because I'm not a member of the Country Women's Association, but I'm joined now by my good friend Barb. Barb, we have been cross-stitching for 50 years, haven't we?
We have.
Oh, we have a good time. Now, I understand that scones are a big part of the Royal Easter Show, so I baked some here for you, and I'd like to have a little taste test. What do you think?
Oh, they're cooked well, I will say that. But they're a little bit hard.
Too hard?
Yes, I think.
I really want to be part of the association. Let's get rid of them now. Get rid of them. Now, tell me, how do we make it here? What are we doing?
Okay, we have to flour our hand first.
Yes, flour the hands. Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Flouring, is that floured?
That's good. That's
Lord nice. Girl, I like to get into it.
Now we're going to pat our mixture down.
Pat it down.
You're going to make a hard score.
Oh, I've heard that noise before though, haven't I? With the husband after the war. Okay, now, yes, where are we going?
Okay.
Yes?
Now you use our cutter.
I cut her out. Oh, he used to get this when he was a bad boy. Let's have a look here. So push it down?
Yes, push it down.
Take that, Barry. How's that?
That's very good. Now another one near that.
Oh, yes. Oh, they look like something, don't they, Bob? Us women have to deal with every day.
Yes? That's very good. You're doing a really good job.
Now,
these make lovely scones.
Well, and how long do we cook them for, Bob?
About 16 minutes.
Well, we don't have 16 minutes, you precious woman. Let's go outside and have a look at some. Now, tell me, what is the CWA?
It's an organisation.
Yes.
All ladies.
Yes, ladies, yes, I'm a lady.
No, yes, you are today.
Thank you.
No, no men can join our session.
No men.
No men at all. No, absolutely not.
Yes?
No. No.
Well, yes, and what work do you do in the community?
We're there to help anybody at all in the community.
Lovely. Even men who have identity crises?
Probably, yes, we do. We can assist wherever
you
needed.
Are lovely. Now, let's have a look here. Now, the scones are a big part of the Royal Easter Show, aren't they? They are just splendid.
They really are. They're very popular.
Yes.
They're
How many will you make this year?
We're aiming for about 49,000 this year.
Oh, my goodness. Wow, that is a
lot.
That is a lot. How long will you be cooking for?
We start at 8 o'clock and we'll bake till 5 o'clock.
Well, I'm not sure I want to be a woman anymore, actually. That sounds like too much work.
Oh, no, you can join us.
Thank you so much. I might need to go through a medical and I don't think I'd pass that. Now, let's have... Okay, but oh, you are a catty old thing.
Yeah.
You are. Oh, put one of these in your mouth, Ma. Okay, yes, yes.
Ooh, delicious.
Oh, my goodness. That is just beautiful.
Is it? Lovely.
Yes. Now, if I decide to help you, can I be part of the association? I want to be a woman in the country.
Well, I suppose you could be a woman in the country if you like to be. But
I don't think I'd go down too well, really, in the pub.
I don't think you would either.
No, I wouldn't be popular. Now, can I please have that? Will you present this?
Oh, yes. I have much pleasure.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm presenting you with our Country Women's Association of New South Wales badge.
Oh, my goodness.
And please wear it with pride.
Oh, Bob, thank you so much. Hey. This is such a big honour. No, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, and I will present something to you once we're off camera.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Back to you in the studio. Remember, these scones are here at the Royal Easter Show. It is just splendid. Support the Country Women's Association. They're doing a wonderful job. Bob, good morning.
Thanks for having me.
Oh, thanks for having me. We'll see you back here a little later. Bye-bye.